Linda!
Please leave me alone.
Detective, I've been looking for you. All over Paris, men have been going suddenly blind and become paralyzed. My son is the latest victim. I've heard you might be able to help. I'll explain the details when you arrive. This is my address. Good evening, Detective. My name is Marie. Thank you for coming. I'm worried about my son, Julian. You see, recently he's become obsessed with a beautiful woman. Since he met her, Julian has been disappearing for days at a time. Then he stole my jewelry and threatened to elope with her. He even built her a boat for that purpose. He spent most of this time at the traveling circus until the night I found him lying in the street, paralyzed and blind. I don't want anyone else to suffer like Julian. Please, take this. I pray it helps you find the culprit.
Mm-hmm.
Recently, a traveling circus came to town. The main attraction was a fiery chimera. It piqued my interest, so I attended. But I was truly blown away by this dancer in the mask. I didn't really care for the elephants or the rest of the show, but I just had to see that masked girl again. Every night she performed, I put on my best necktie and attended. It was refreshing to escape from Mother. As the days of my calendar changed, I realized I couldn't stand living with my mother anymore. Conversely, the love for my dancer only grew stronger. I've packed my stuff, including some of Mother's jewelry, and prepared a boat to elope with the love of all my life. Nothing can stop me now.
Thank you. matter, Linda. Another man has suffered because of you. You mustn't remove your mask.
I know. I'm sorry, Jean-Pierre. Please don't leave me. I need your support.
Of course. I'll protect you no matter what.
Mm-hmm.